This is Bomb Man 225, and here we are with episode 5 of a Crash Band Q2. What is this voice that I'm doing? I don't know. It sounds like a Swedish person. Okay, here's level 21. Piston it away. I'm gonna stop now, I'm sorry. So this level 21 is called Piston It Away. It's just a slightly inappropriate title for a level. And this level's kind of hard if you're going for the 100% completion, because basically there's a death route on this level, so you have to get to that without dying. But in order to get all the boxes, you basically have to skip the death route and go through to the end of the level and then backtrack to the death route, all without dying. So hopefully I can do that. Otherwise, it's going to be a long video. Well, the video itself won't be too long, but it's going to be long for me to edit, because I'm going to have to edit all the bits from playing, talking, words. How you doing? Alright, so we'll kill this guy. Go through these. That's you. Wrong. He's dead. I don't know quite what purpose that little robot dude serves. He's like the mice robots in the sewer levels. It's like, why are you here? Like, what do you do? He just kind of sits around. I'm like, these guys, like, they're clearly like robots. Like, this is clearly like a scientific, like, sort of like spacey, featurey kind of level. But it's like, what purpose does that thing serve? It just sort of stands around, looking cool. And you have to skid those guys, because the hot rings around them. I don't know exactly what they are, but right, they hurt you if you touch them. Bink! Oh, dang it! Dang it, dang it, dang it. I'm gonna have to restart. Alright, so now we're back here, and I'm gonna carefully do that. Man, who dies there? I feel like that's such a silly place to die. I feel bad. Like, I should not have died there. Oh, now he's mixing it up, this guy is. Watch out. Watch out. And he's mixing it up too, yes you are. So obviously you wanna, like, if his sparks are up, you wanna, like, slide or spin, and if his sparks are sideways, you wanna go. It's pretty self-explanatory. And we wanna get this guy to slide under. Fairly simple stuff. Fairly simple stuff. These. Without blowing ourselves up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. That was way too close. I was being a little too careless there. A little too careless, but we're up to double hoogie boogies now. And we'll hop. Slide! Yay! So there's our death route, so that's where we want to come back to later. But for now, we want to... Alright, and the trick is we want to leave this guy alive. We don't actually want to kill him. And if you press those buttons, like, those things drop down, so we want to not press those buttons if we can help it. Because those things will shoot us and shrink us and attack us, and it's bad. But here's a bonus round. And I'm pretty sure I come back for those. And it's like, those two invisible boxes. Why are those boxes invisible? Boo. Whoa! That was close. Oh yeah, there it is. There's our friend. Oh! Ah! Dang it! Luckily, the bonus round doesn't count towards dying in the level, so we can still get to the death route. That's fine. Although I have lost both of my Oogie Boogie masks, which I'm very, very upset about. So remember, I think I need to... Oh, yeah, or else I'm not gonna make it over those. Hey! Hey guys! Hey guys! Hey boxes, come on now! Alright. Now go back this way. Over those. Whoa, that was a little too close. I'm cutting things very close today. I can't stand sitting around waiting for these dang lifts. Further away, you can't see my
pretty little face.
All right. So that is another one. Pow! All right, and this time we're gonna have to. Oh, it's coming for us. That's a bit of an overreaction. Come on, fella. Come on, fella. Point. Pretty much at the end. What? Not risking it. Not risking it. I think. Whoa! Okay, yep, so there's the end of the level. We can come back and... Oh, there it is. There's the end. But we're not going that way. Now I'm gonna have to backtrack. Whew, okay, so far so good. Sorry life, I'm not taking the chance. Cross. Just gonna wait. I'm gonna learn my lesson and even though I've been extremely lucky so far, I am not pushing that luck any further than I have to. Alright. There's the checkpoint, so we're nearly... Oh boy. This is... Oh, that was too close. Okay. Oh, alright, and again! Okay. There's the bonus round. And that one. Where am I going? Alright, I think I can just... Okay, and now here's our guy. We can... And we should... Yes, alright, here's the death route. Okay, we did it! We did it. We also have to be careful, because if we die, we still have to then, once again, go back to the beginning and, like, it's not good. Oh, okay. This is... Like, in case you haven't noticed, this is, like, the last level was pretty hard. And I say this, like, every episode, like, this is where the game starts getting hard. It started a bit hard last time, but this time, it's really getting hard. This time, it's really getting hard. Like, I know I make it look super easy, but, like, this level is balls. Oh, okay. I was really worried that I had got that wrong. And you're not changing either. Checkpoint. Okay. Phew. That was the main thing I was worried about. Now we have a checkpoint. I do not care if I die at any point. Well, I mean, I don't want to die, but like, it is nowhere near a bigger deal if I die now because I'm back on the death route. We have secured our spot on the death route. Oh no! See, that thing got me. See, this is what it does. It shrinks you until you die. But that's fine because we are back here on. So what I want to do is I want to slide, but not slide too far. Like, just... Oh, nope, it got me. It got me. No! Alright. How about... Oh, what if I... Oh, nope, that didn't work. I tried sliding. Whee! At least it's respawning me all the way back there. Like, not very far at all, so... I can just sort of keep going at it. Oh, I slid! What are you... Oh, is it because I'm jumping? I have to wait till it hits him and then I have to... Okay, maybe that's what I'm doing. Okay. Oh, come on. You see what I mean? This is hard. This is one of the, like, hardest levels. Alright. I did it. Somehow. Next. And... Oop. And... Boop. And... the nitros, and that should... Yes! Gem! Alrighty, we did it! That is level 21 down. So this is level 22. This is called Rock It. It's a pun, because we have a jetpack, which consists of a rocket. So it's a... Rock. Jetpack, whee! This thing is actually kinda cool. Oh no, it's not as bad as it looks. Like, it's weird. Sometimes, like, you play this level and it's like, yeah, these controls make sense. And other times you play it and you're just like, this makes no sense at all. I wonder if maybe it's just based on what games I've been playing recently. Like, Spyro and Undertale. Okay, well, I don't know why. But, yeah, so this is... At least it's a fairly straightforward level. There's no hidden paths or anything like that. It's actually super easy. The only difficult part of this level is the controls. Like, they take a little getting used to. But once you're used to them, break. And then sometimes you get, like, randomly stuck on things. It's in here. And checkpoint. And randomly crash a spin sound effect. It's weird. I've had a lot of the sound effects. Just, I don't know. Hey, they're back! Okay. How weird. What a weird level. Get away! Oh no, look out! Okay. We're gonna try not to burn ourselves on the hot pipes. Alright, and remember that electric guy from Crash Bandicoot 1 that came on to give us a hug? He's back! He's back! But I know how to deal with it this time. Go under the wires. Get the next checkpoint. Alrighty. And... Oh, not burn myself. Wait, you guys shrink the dink a bit. That one. Not blow ourselves up. Get these blocks. I mean, it's a cool level. Like, I think the one thing that I don't like about Crash Bandicoot 3, and it's why I prefer Crash Bandicoot 2, is because Crash Bandicoot 3 goes way overboard on, like, vehicles and random, like, things like that. Like, this one, it just splashes them in, like, randomly. Like, there's a couple of the polar bear levels, but there's... Spoilers. There's another one of these jetpack levels, there's two of those, and, like, that's about it. The rest of it is pure, like, Crash Bandicoot. Classic Crash Bandicoot platform. Which is why this one is definitely my favorite. I mean, like, Crash Bandicoot 3 is still, like, a really good game, but there's lots of... Oh, no. Oh! Did it! What was I saying? Pistol! There's lots of other things like this, which is, like, fun in moderation, but number 3 goes a little over. But we'll get to that later on. We still got other games to play first. And we hit the landing. We did it, and if we hit this, we should have a gem! Ta-da! So that's it for this level. Let's head on to the next level, which I'm looking forward to. So this is level 23. This is called Night Flight. Remember the Oogie Boogie mask with the lights, and we had to get the masks? This is basically that same idea, but instead of Oogie Boogie masks, we have fireflies. Which is kind of good, because it means that if we have an Oogie Boogie mask and we get hit, we don't lose our torch, which is good. But yeah, so it's the same basic thing, playing in the middle of the night. And there is another death route on this level, but I don't think there are any boxes on it. So what I think I'm going to do is, if I make it to the death route, I'll do it. If I die before then, I'll just keep playing the level through anyway. Try and get the gem, because I'm pretty sure I can. Get the gem without the death route, and then I'll just come back and do that separately. We'll see how we go. But for now... Okay, so yeah, here's the death route. So let's just take the death route. Because if I make it to the end of the death route, and it turns out there were no boxes, I can do what I did... What am I... Oh, there. Uh-oh. I can do what I did... Oops. Anyway, as I was saying, I can do what I did in the last video where I sort of death abuse it, where I'll just go through the death route and if there's no boxes I can just kill myself and come back to it later. And I'm not gonna sit around. Oh! I'm getting so distracted by, like, talking to you guys that I keep forgetting that I'm on the clock. Alright, this is better. Oh, possum! Ah! Nah, fully. Alright, so we've gotten past those two guys now. There's the gym. So far, no boxes. So, I think what I can do is if I just keep going to the end, I should just be able to death it. Oh no, boxes! Oh no. Oh, hang on. Oh no, yep. Okay, so there was only two boxes. No, but there's pits. So how am I gonna do this then? I reckon I'm gonna try going the normal way this time. Because the two boxes were like right at the end. So I'm thinking I can just go back up the left way and try and get those last two boxes. That's what I'm thinking I'll do. Hopefully it works, because otherwise I'm a little bit screwed. Pistol. There's a checkpoint. Oh, I already hit the firefly. I didn't realize. Oh, run! Run, bandicoot, run! Oh, hit! Alright, so here's... No, I didn't mean to hit that! I didn't mean to hit that. I didn't mean to... I'll just kill myself. And hopefully... Oh good, he comes back. Good. And because we were in the bonus round, that doesn't count as losing a life. Okay, so this bonus round is probably one of the hardest in the game, because we have fireflies in the bonus round. So it means I gotta kind of speedrun this. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna... Bandicoot, quickly. Oh, made it. All right. That wasn't so bad. It must be a different level than... Okay. There's another level in the next episode that we'll get to that really steps it up. Okay, so... Let the firefly. So what I'm thinking is I can run back up this way. Oh, no. Okay, so we have... hey! It was just these two boxes, right? Yes, it was. Okay, and then we have him. Okay. See? We did it! Hopefully. And I'm probably gonna get to the end and be like, you missed three boxes, and I'm gonna be like, oh man. So hopefully that's covetous. We should be... Whoa, the possum. We should be good. Oh, really? Ooh. And I don't know why they gave us the firefly, but we've already reached the end. Yeah, I did get the gem. Sweet. Awesome. All right, let's move onward to level 24. So here we are, level 24. It's called Pack Attack. And, yep, it's the jetpack again. Here we go again. Grab your little jetpack, Bandicoot Man. Alrighty. So this one's a little longer than the last one. I don't think it's necessarily tougher. I think it's just longer. Strap yourselves in, everybody. Okay.
We are going on a space ride.
The sound effects died again. And I don't even care about the fruit anymore. He says as he gets the fruit. I don't really know what else to say. Like, this is basically like that other level all over again, but just longer and slightly different. I'll ask you guys how you doing. How's your day doing? I'm doing alright. It's Easter coming up. I think this video is going up on like Easter Friday, so happy Easter Friday if you're watching this when it comes out. And if not, I hope you had a good Easter Friday. I think it's called Good Friday. That's technically what it's called. Good Friday. I don't know what's so good about it though. You're not allowed to eat anything. Like, that seems like a bad Friday to me, but hey. Who am I to judge? Hey, Oogie Boogie, what's crack-a-lackin'? Oh, double laser. Oh, he should have got me, but he didn't. Sweet. And now we're dead. We murdered him in cold blood. Commentary in this level seems to be pretty boring, because, like, I honestly don't really know what else to say. Like, this, not that it's a bad level, but, like, it's exactly the same as another level that we already did, so. Oh, we're at the end of it. Thank goodness, because I was really struggling for things to say, but there's our gem, and we got the crystal. Did we get the crystal? Oh, yes, we did, good. It's like, oh, no! Oh! So this is level 25, this is spaced out, this is the last of the regular levels. There's some other stuff that we're going to do in the next episode, but for the most part, this is the last level. And there is an alternate route in this level, but we're not taking it today. We're going to be taking it later. What's going on? Like, okay. Like, the sound effects this episode have just sort of been coming and going. Yeah, so like, this is the last one. It's actually not that challenging, given like it's the last main level of the game. Yeah, so that's that alternate path right at the start of the level too. But we're not taking it because, spoilers, you need all five of the colored gems. And as you may or may not remember, way back in episode one, we saw the red gem, but we didn't actually have it yet. So we don't have the red gem. So there's not much we can do. I really hope that there's something up here that I'm not about to just like completely and utterly waste my time. Oh, there's a life. What a waste of my time. Alright. Whoa! I was trying not to get myself killed. I had to get myself flattened, and I completely forgot about our little friend over there. Oh no! I tried to like jump not very high, so I could just I didn't. Yeah. All right, buddy. Try me again. I dare you. Try me again. Pow! Yeah, that's how we do. Yeah. Oh! Well. Also, Crash has a didgeridoo now. That's kind of funny. I think it's funny because he's Australian. You know, for a final level, this level really isn't that hard. It's actually pretty easy. I mean, I'm not a There we go. You're not getting me this time. Yeah, that's right, it's my turn. Alright. Stay back. And a check, finally. Jeezums. Alright. You need to die. Whoa! That was lucky. Grab a boogie just in case I need him in here. Because, you know, this. not today. Whoa! Oh. But, you know, that's why I brought boogie boogie with me. Oh, I just realized I gotta... Yeah, I don't think I would have been able to make it up if I didn't do that. That was lucky. That was lucky, oh man. Alright, oh, this thing again. Alright, I just cut that bit out, because, you know, that's boring. Let's float on back up. And we got a bit of a tease, a sneak peek, if you will, at the rest of the level. For now, let's continue on our merry way. And, oh, it's this thing. Aha, missed me. And, oh man! Oh. Let's try this whole thing again. Aha! This time, I'm ready. Okay. Good! Okay! Woo! Alright. And this time, I'm just gonna skip all of that. Bing! Alright, woof! Yeah, when I said that this level wasn't that hard, I guess I lied. It's actually pretty challenging so far. This has earned its place on the mantle of top final levels. Well, that's not fair. Although I should just be able to, yeah, I can just jump. Alright! And there's our box gem. Alright, sweet! So, for now, we are done with this level. And we're pretty much done for warp room number 5. Yeah, look at him, he's so proud of himself. Yeah, that crystal. There's that gem. Yeah, do a little dance. No, don't dance. Whoop. Oh, I think Cortex is pissed. Oh. He's actually quite happy.
Yes!
Yeah.
My plan is nearly complete, and I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for.
You're welcome.
Engine? What's happening? Is he stealing our signal?
Crash! Cortex isn't going to use the crystal to contain
realized,
the planet's
in the
energy.
There, it's
He's going to
indeed.
Harness the force and use it to power the super cortex vortex he has built on his space station. One blast of the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves.
Oh no!
Crash! Don't let him have those crystals!
Engine, you fool! She's telling him everything!
Yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystal!
Bring me Chris! Alright, well, it's time for our final boss fight. And, to tell you the truth, this boss fight is kind of an anticlimax. Just being honest, so... What you have to do is, he doesn't fight, nothing can kill you, he just runs away, and you're gonna hit him 3 times. It is possible to die though, the only way though is if you get like right to the very end of the level and like he gets away, then you die. Oh, this isn't so good. Not so good at all. Pow, that's one. And he gets knocked away and he's like, ow, ow. Yeah, like, you're expecting, like, the final boss fight to be like, alright, let's do this. Oh, it's a chase. It's a chase, and I have a bad feeling about this. Sorry, he's gonna get away. things like you bump into a wall. Yep, he got away. No! Rub it in. Whoa! I mean, he didn't take the crystal, so I don't see what the big deal is. He just left. Oh, that's a good start. Alright, we're off to a good start. Oh, really? Oh, no. Oh, man. It was doing so well. Well, we're doing pretty well this time. Yeah, man. Oh, no! Oh! Oh, it's okay. We got him.
No!
Haven't seen the last of me, Crash Bandicoot!
I will be back for the third installment!
Crash, what do you suppose happened to Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there!
It's still up there! There it is! So that's Cortex's evil space station, which we still haven't destroyed yet, because we have not yet 100% completed the game. So we're gonna have to do that, but I think some credits are about to start rolling. They are. But we're gonna skip them for now. And we're back here, in the warp room, which is gonna put us at the end of episode 5. We've got one more episode to do, where we're gonna sort of just go back and get all those last couple of things that were still missed, but until then, comment, like, subscribe, and as always, keep it real, and keep it going.